cats who come in either neglect or cruelty or abuse cases, they always have the same body language. They usually always have the same body language initially, just frightened in general. And once an animal realizes that somebody is rooting for them in the corner, they completely change. I think they just, I think they feel like they're worth it, and then there's a reason to fight or to come around and to be who they're supposed to be. I guess when you don't know anything but cruelty or...
when was the last time you looked through a viewfinder?
And tenderness and everything, I guess it's a little hard to
try. A little weird.
Smell good?
They both had baths tonight, so they should smell good.
And you're sending good energy, I think they realize it. And then
both of their Christmas colors on.
Oh, yeah. That killer Maltese.
Man, she's kind of hard on her leg. Got an ear and a leg.
Today, Buddy is taking a walk with his new family, the Bullsons. They have renamed him Ozzy. And every life is the latest addition to their household.
I think we definitely look okay. He's really good with the kids. He will be most thankful and take people all the time. He doesn't need him, but he's a little fun at all. He has no, unadulterated aggression whatsoever. He likes to play. He's good with us, so he's still getting some of